Good afternoon. My name is Maraia McGoon. I come from Nukulong, Aulumai Viti, and I work at Pacific Energy. I was glad that I was diagnosed at an early stage. You know, through prayers, I've been preparing myself for 2 weeks, not knowing that it was going to be cancer. Then the one thing was to go back home and relay the message to my family members. I went straight to the seaside and sat there and prayed. That's all I did, because I knew only one person will take me through this process. They will take me through. So I went to my family and I sat them down and I told them that I'm going to Auckland in 2 weeks' time. And this is what I've been diagnosed with. And I've learned not to give up. Cancer affects each person differently. Sometimes it may make no sense to us. You might wonder why this has happened to you. And there is no right or wrong way to feel. Accepting your feeling without judgment is a good way to start your cancer journey. You might experience denial when cancer is first diagnosed. It can be hard to accept. If you find any abnormalities in your body, go and see a doctor. You know, do not hesitate to find out more from them. I just prayed and I thank God, because I know that He is my Redeemer. He will take me through this, and I'm confident that was the support network that I had. Thank you.